Schneider. I'm here with my dog Emma. She's a black Labrador retriever. We're out on a farm and we're going to do our shed antler level one search. This is our start line between the pylons. Our field is out back here. There are two sort of distractions right on the field. We have the fire pit area and that gravel area. Because we're also on a farm, there are some farm animals. There's some horses, chickens, and goats down that way, and there is a horse in the pasture just over there as well. Of course, we're on a farm. I'm using a white-tailed deer antler today. We'll put a little rack wax on it to get it ready to go. And we will take it out and put it out 50 feet plus past the start line. We'll give it a toss. Well past 50 feet, can't see it from the start line. And I'll get my dog, and this is Emma, my black Labrador retriever.